As fans walked up to Progressive Field for the Guardians game Monday night, many took time to stop and look down.
There are a lot of tributes there to family members that I know would be disappointing to a lot of families.
It's the end of the road for the bricks that were used to raise money for the Bob Feller statue.
I think people bought those with the intention of them being like a lasting tribute.
People paid money and they did that for a reason. You know, it meant something. It's maybe some kind of sentimental value to some people. And I think it's kind of shame to take them out and then they lose that.
They're over 30 years old and they're becoming a safety hazard, and we had to make a tough decision to move on from them.
Back in the 90s, 6,000 bricks were sold to finance the statue, which was unveiled at then Jacobs Field in 1994. Since then, the Guardian said they worked to maintain them, even moving the bricks from outside the right field gate to Gateway Plaza.
They've been around for a long time, and when we moved them once over here, they were broken down then, and that was back in 2015.
Now, people won't be able to keep their brick, but the Guardians say they've taken a picture of every single one of them, and they will create an online photo gallery that people will be able to view.
I wish I'd give them a chance to, like, pick them up or something.
The Guardians said they recognize the sentimental value for those fans connected to their bricks, but safety comes first.
We wanted to recognize there's some longevity to this program, but the actual brick is just decaying, and we had to move on from those.
They are dedications to family members that have passed, and they should do something to preserve that instead of just take them away.
So much of baseball and sports, but I think baseball even more than the other is memories, and the memories you have with people here.
In Cleveland, Melissa Reed, Fox 8 News.